My name is Timothy Niewold. I'm a rheumatologist, physician scientist, and I'm the vice chair of medicine for research here at HSS. As a physician scientist, I direct a laboratory at the HSS Research Institute, and we study autoimmune diseases, pathogenesis of autoimmune diseases. We're very interested in the why questions. So why do people get disease in the first place? Once someone has a condition, why do some people have some particular outcomes, whether it be joint inflammation or skin inflammation or kidney inflammation, and what are the things we can do about it is really why we study that. We really want to understand what are the factors that start everything or the initiating factors, and then what can we do to intervene. So we study human diseases. Lupus is one that we study quite a bit, and we also study rheumatoid arthritis and myositis. In my role as vice chair of research, I help coordinate research efforts here in the Department of Medicine and across HSS. We interface with the Research Institute for everything that we do as well. The goal is really to have research span all the way from the initial out-of-the-box idea and discovery through translation to patient care, and eventually develop new things that can impact patient care in the clinic. In the Department of Medicine, we're collaborating with HSS Research Institute in many ways. I think that part of my goal is to continue and further these collaborations and to make them more seamless. We have a number of junior investigators who are just starting their careers, and we want to make sure they get launched and are able to pursue their dreams and connect them with the senior mentors that exist at Research Institute as well as in the Department of Medicine. And really to build HSS research as one unified whole.